Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John McCarthy, and I'm just so happy to welcome you to our coverage of this event on the TGC Network. This next event is one round only, and we are just about to get going. Let's get down to that first tee, pick up on the action. And with that, I declare this event has begun. And he will like that. Pretty sure he's gonna like that one.
And this putt's for birdie.
And a nice putt. And starting the round off with a birdie is not a bad plan. And now the second hole tee off. And look at the distance on this. From 120 yards out. Taking a shot with the pitching wedge. This for the birdie. Nice little putt. And he's going to stay right there where he was on the leaderboard. No change in the ranking. I think this one's going to find the fairway. And this one's for birdie. And from that length, what a fantastic putt. And as we check the standings, he's still in first after that one. Didn't have enough club on that one. We're about 12 feet from the cup. Okay, and he's still in first place, ladies and gentlemen. looking like 9 feet to the cup. Still in first place. And moving on to the sixth here. Well, I think this one's gonna find the short grass. About 11 feet from the cup here. Ooh, unfortunate. This putt's about 3 feet away. And a decent putt. And he's still at the top of the leaderboard after that one. And now setting up for this par five. From here, about 190 yards. Going with the 5-iron here. Fantastic. And hitting this par 5 in 2 is going to open up some real interesting possibilities. This one's a 9-footer. He's still managing to hold on to first place. And let's see what the 8th has in store today. Going with a pitching wedge here. Okay, and he's on the green now. From here, it's about 11 feet to the cup. Just inches away. Yes, about 3 feet to the cup from here. And the par putt drops. And he's gonna stick to first place after that one. Okay, and on to the 9th. Promising looking shot here. This putt is for birdie. And tapping in for birdie. And after that one, he will stay at the top of the leaderboard. And on to the 10th hole here. This for the birdie. And finishing this one with a good putt. And as we check the standings, he's still holding down first place after that one. And about 205 yards to the pin. And this is a 4-iron. And I think he's gonna like that. I think he's gonna like that. This looks like around a 4-footer, I'd say. For the birdie. And as we check the standings, he's still in first after that one. Tapping in for par. Okay, and he's still in first place, ladies and gentlemen. In there for birdie. And after that hole, he's still in first place. And setting up now on the 14th tee. And I think he will be happy with that. This is heading towards the green. And he's on the green. And this one's for birdie. Just missing here. This one's about a 7-footer. Solid putt. And after that one, he's still in first place. And moving on to the 15th hole. He's taking this through some brush here. This one's near the green, but in the rough. And about 13 feet away here. Still holding on to the first place spot. And about 170 yards to the pin. And going with the 7-iron on this one. Okay, and hitting this par 5 in 2 is going to set up some definite eagle possibilities. Feet to go here. And that one will go for 30. And still in first place after that hole. Okay, and moving on to the 17th now. Going with the 9-iron. He is now on the green. And this putt is for birdie. And that one will drop. And after that one, he will stay at the top of the leaderboard. And picking up on the 18th hole action here, let's see what happens. A Oh, well, this is an insanely powerful drive off the tee here, folks. Final score on the scorecard. That'll drop the birdie. Well, folks, he's in first place now, but there's lots more golf to be played. This is going to get interesting. And that's going to do it for us here, folks. We are concluding our broadcast, but not before thanking you for tuning in, and hope to see you here next time.